Hi, Firsties. I have a book I wanted to share with you today. It's a Pete the Cat book. It is called Pete the Cat Snow Days. And let's go ahead and read it together now. What would you want to do on a snow day? I wonder if you could go play in the snow, what would you choose to play? Okay, let's go read it together now. Here's our title page, Pete the Cat Snow Days. And it's written by James Dean. James Dean. Pete the cat wakes up and gets ready for school. He has show and tell today. And do you see he has lunch here? He's ready. And his backpack looks like he's being proactive. He's ready to go. There is no school today, says Pete's mom. It's a snow day. Hooray, yells Pete. Let's go sledding, says Pete. Great idea, says his brother Bob. Pete puts on his hat, boots, and mittens. I'm ready to go, he says. I wonder why he puts all that clothes on. Why do you think? Do you think it's cold in the snow? I think so too. Let's go see what they do. On the way, Pete makes snowballs. He throws one at Bob. Bob throws one back. Pete makes a snow cat. Snow days are way more fun than school days, he says. Oh, that might not be true. School days are so much fun. What do you think? Which is more fun? Let's see. Sledding hill, here we come, says Pete. He can't wait to get there. Pete waves to Callie. Come sledding with us, he says. Pete is always such a good friend, right? What a leader inviting others. Everything is always more fun together. The hill is big. Trey and Emma look small at the top. Do you see the big hill? There it is, the hill. Crunch, crunch goes the snow as Pete, Bob, and Callie go up, up, up. Whee! They yell as they go down, down, down. I love snow days, says Pete. That does look like fun. Would you want to go sledding with your friends instead of school? I wonder which you would choose. On the way home, Pete and Bob stop at Trey's house. The hot chocolate is yummy. What a fun day, says Pete. Tomorrow at school, I'll tell my class all about it. Pete wakes up to more snow. It's not a school day. It's another snow day. Pete makes a snow fort. He throws snowballs and he makes a snow dog. Have fun. Then he has fun sledding. He can't wait to tell his teacher about it. But the next day, it's a snow day too. Uh-oh. Now Pete's not looking happy anymore. He really wants to see his teacher. Does that ever happen to you where you miss Mrs. Lee or I and you wish you could see us to sell us something? That's how poor Pete is feeling. Poor Pete. There's just too much snow. Pete and Bob can barely even open the front door. Before you go sledding, please shovel the walk, says Mom. Oh no, now it's more work and not even fun. But shoveling is hard work, and when Pete is done, he's too tired to go sledding. Look what he does instead. He makes a snow angel. Way to be a leader and make lemonade. Pete misses his teacher. He misses the other cats in his class. Pete can't wait to go back to school tomorrow. Is that how you felt over the 3 days? Were you looking forward to seeing us? But when Pete wakes up, it's snowing. Oh no, he says. Not another snow day. Pete wants to go to school. So Pete plows the streets all by himself. Way to be proactive and be a leader, Pete. He's always been a great leader. The other cats rush outside. They help clear the snow too. Everyone wants to go to school. The streets are clear and safe. The bus can drive. School is open. And look how excited all the cats are, right? School is so much fun. All the kids are excited to see their teacher. He has a snow day show and tell. And when it's Pete's turn, he tells everyone about the fun he had in the snow. And look at, there's his snow cat and his igloo and his snowmobile. He had so much fun. I love snow days, says Pete, but I love school best. I love that about Pete. Let's get out our read and respond notebooks. I'll get mine now. You get yours out. Mine is pink. Yours might be another color. It doesn't matter, as long as it has this metal binding on the side. Try to remember to keep a sticky note so you can find it, right? Be proactive and begin with the end in mind. Remember last time we wrote about the wolf? Do you agree or disagree about what he did? I said I disagree because two wrongs don't make a right. He shouldn't have eaten her, right? Just because she was bragging. I don't know, maybe you chose the other. It's just our opinion. Find your next open page. Today we're going to write about what we would do on a snow day. What is the thing you would want to do most? Pick one thing. Would you want to go sledding, have a snowball fight? Would you want to make a snow angel? Would you want to build an igloo or a snow dog or a snowman? What thing would you choose if you could only choose one? So, get your paper. On, capital O, beginning of a sentence, on a school, S-C, and then do you hear it? School, H-O-O-L, school. On a school day, I learn, comma. So on a school day, D-A-Y, capital I, because it's me, learn. But, and see how I put a comma here? Because now I'm changing it. But on, here's our on again, O-N, a snow day, S-N-O, the long O is O-W, but on a snow day, and day again, D-A-Y, I, capital I, talking about ourselves, would, what would you do on a snow day? What would you choose to do? And then draw your picture. Maybe it's sledding. Maybe it's a snowman. What do you choose? Draw a picture to go with it. I'm going to start drawing the snowy mountain area where I'll be. And I think maybe you'll guess what I think I would choose. I love doing this one. Go ahead and draw and color your picture and finish your sentence. I can't wait to see what you would choose to do on a snow day. I already see you on a school day, right? You're learning all day. But what about a snow day? Bye, firsties.